Hey everyone, Nathan Reetin Spruth here. So, I tried to do this yesterday, Tuesday the 22nd. So I guess it is Thanksgiving today when I'm recording this. It is 12:51 a.m., November 24th. So happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I tried to do this the other day. Unfortunately, I was unable to because for some reason, my game, even though it said it released on the 22nd, my game had not updated episode 4 yet. So now here I am playing episode 4 on my stream. I'm playing it on Beam and Twitch, and I'm going to be uploading the audio and video to YouTube as well, which is maybe where you're watching this now. Because people don't watch me on Beam or Twitch very often. So let's be fair. People don't watch me on YouTube very often either. Let's start episode 4. Batman, the Telltale Series. There I am. There's Selina.
Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
Because he was going to turn into Two-Face no matter what. Yet.
You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
Oh yeah, I punched this guy in the face a couple times.
Cobblepot.
Why this guy?
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
You're a good man, Bruce.
Yeah, I am. Minus all fucking you thing and then my friend finding out.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it.
Yeah, my house is awesome.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
Uh-oh. It's fucking Vicky Vale, man. Can't trust a reporter.
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
That makes sense, yeah. Got that. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Kinda. And yes, I am wearing a pink sweater to play this game. You know.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
What the heck? Sorry. Again, did nobody see Vicky stab me in the fucking hand? No one? No one at all? Oh, I'm in Arkham City.
What is this place?
Or Arkham Asylum, sorry.
Get up. Breakfast.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
Why would I be in there? This has to be like Blackgate, maybe?
Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Okay, so it totally is Arkham Asylum, okay.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
Can I break it? Nope.
Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
I really don't hope it's mine, honestly.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
Oh, it might be from your knuckles. Let's see. Your knuckles all messed up. Nope. I guess I'll put on the jumpsuit, eh?
This can't be real.
Well, it can be, technically. Anything can be real. Look at Reetin, getting into semantics some more. Open the cell door. I won't be able to open it.
Better be decent.
I'm never decent, baby.
Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out.
I want to talk too much.
You're not in a position to be making demands, Richard.
I like this guy.
I have rights.
And yours were revoked after you beat Oswald Cobblepot within an inch of his life and landed yourself in here.
Well, to be fair, he deserved it, okay?
You're not buying your way out this time. Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
Oh, no. They're going to try to fight me, aren't they? Yep. They is.
As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole?
Uh-oh.
Somebody's gotta pay for that.
Uh-oh.
I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
Go on, then. Hit me.
Don't get cocky, Wayne.
Uh-oh. I am the Batman. Oh, no. I didn't even have a choice for that. I did everything perfect.
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
What the?
Rude! Churlish! Not nice! How do you like it? You are pathetic!
I wonder who that is.
Who?
It's the Joker.
Buddy. Oh, buddy. Are you okay? You don't look so grand. More like the opposite.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
Exactly. I mean, obviously we're on the same wavelength there.
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Yeah.
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Yeah,
that's what happened.
We have a very strict no fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water.
They were in my fucking room.
Was here before, took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so
excitement.
Fast.
They tried to murder me.
I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding.
Bullshit.
After what just happened. Good thing
bullshit.
Help wasn't far away.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
Thanks, Joker. Always Jordan, there to be a friend.
Head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now,
thanks.
Follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Yeah. He's trustworthy. I feel that there should be no problem with this John Doe guy.
John,
and he won't turn into some
patients.
Kind of
He's
jokester.
He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
it.
I think that's a penis reference.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
That's gotta be. Oh, this is... For a nerd like me, this is gonna be great.
Hello, Doc. Our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want to taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
Why is the joke... Anyway.
Do you remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yeah, well...
No! No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! You're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Are you sure?
Didn't stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Dolores!
Wrong! I'll come by to check on you.
Alrighty then.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. Just take good care of him.
Alright. So far, so good. I like that they do kind of a retelling. I mean, obviously it's not canon, so that's annoying, but whatever.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy.
I would imagine, yeah. But I wonder if Calendar Man's on it. I like Calendar Man. Guardian of Gotham.
Watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
I can handle myself.
Ooh, I know you can.
Is that, that's got to be Calendar Man. Maybe. No, Calendar Man's weird.
Let's
I don't know.
See. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up!
St. Louis?
The remote. One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me.
Why does she like you? You're insane.
I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
It's just a key. I'm not gonna use the key right now. That's fucking suicide. Arnold Wesker? Victor, okay, that's Zaz's. Orderly.
That's it.
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy.
He seems friendly. I'm gonna say hi to him. Heyo!
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
What did he do? I'm not giving a key to him. Fuck that noise. It's called a Wesker.
Hello.
Hello? Go away. Arnold's busy.
Oh wow, your ventriloquism is amazing.
If you bother him, I will gut you.
What can you tell me about John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything. John? Ah, I love that guy. Makes me laugh.
Good.
You know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed.
That's really strange.
A freak with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable, right? But yeah. Nothing.
Yeah, that does make... That is a little crazy, huh?
Hey there, buddy boy. You missed me? I missed you.
Just talking to people. Let's go watch some TV.
The threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Whoa.
Never anything good on, is there?
I used to be friends with him.
That's the move you're going to make, huh? Yeah. What? Why? No reason.
Hi, Billy. Let's talk.
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. I can tell.
The mind knives?
Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
Okay. It's almost like these guys are crazy.
Bruce Wayne, you've got quite a reputation around here. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
I never did that, buddy.
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband.
Oh.
This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage.
So you helped him out.
Lost souls that I freed from their earthly woes.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
What's that?
Sounds like a good guy.
That's not polite at all. At all.
Doctor says that's against the rules. For the last time, Taylor, I'm not mind controlling.
Huh. Oh, hi.
It's good.
Sane Lewis, let's talk. Yep. Yeah, he seems sane.
I'm not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, right. Don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, I don't think you're crazy.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Thanks.
Sure.
I'm not giving that key away.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one...
Yeah, he deserves to be in here.
...has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne.
That's me.
After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends.
Oh.
I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
Yeah, we totally were friends.
My friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends.
Yeah.
Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists. Their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
I know who it is.
This is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
Expose your corruption.
Oh my God.
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I
yeah,
know
she is.
A bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Oh?
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicky Vale, after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Oh, no.
Very tricky, Vicky. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait. You know that Vicky is... Tell me what you know.
You want to find Vicky and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot?
That's a hope, yeah. Yeah.
Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
Yeah.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce. And I can tell there's something darker in you.
When you yeah, sometimes, Oswald, yeah.
I could tell you enjoyed it.
Well, I was under the effect of the drug, man.
If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
You're right.
It wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't
yeah,
be
you seem happy.
It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too.
That was only one time when I was like,
that's why Vicky hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
Oh.
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop.
I see.
Murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance.
That would be,
surely
yeah.
You can relate.
No, I can't relate.
Tragedy
no.
Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
I'm not like her. I don't need vengeance.
Really? Sounds to me like you've got more in common than you're willing to admit, Bruce. You and Vicky are both dark souls, and now you're heading
dark
on
souls.
A collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic. You see, I know what you really are.
What? Don't.
And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not going to do anything while you're stuck in here.
That's correct. I won't.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want.
Usually, all yeah. Yeah. Except for the whole murder thing. My parents got murdered,
no
so.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor, okay?
He seems like a nice enough guy.
One. Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But
sure, that seems fair. Yeah.
Favor between friends.
Yeah, sure.
Sure. One favor. That seems
I like this guy.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. I tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you.
That's what the key's for that
you
door.
Make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
No!
No, 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 I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now.
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Oh, shit, man.
Stop! Someone give me a sedative! Run,
go.
Brucey! Run!
Yeah, fuck it, I'm using the phone.
Call security.
I don't care about that guy. Uh Gordon.
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now.
Yes.
And Renee says she's got some new evidence.
I knew I made the right choice.
If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. Okay, good.
I have to go.
I was hoping the orderlies would have got orders.
Oh, Bruce. I have not had this much fun in ages.
Yeah, that's comforting.
How to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Fails.
Hi.
Quickly, come on.
I'm Reetin.
On the outside, Bruce. I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Yeah, that was. I just made a deal with the devil. That's not bad at all. Oh well.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
I wasn't involved.
Doctor, I swear to you, I was not involved in any of this.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision one way or the other.
Yeah, I gotcha.
One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
Hey!
Alfred.
Alfred, my favorite.
Bruce, thank heavens you're all right. You see, everything is in order. Signed this morning with Lieutenant Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem.
Well, I'm fine with avoiding problems.
In your room? The riot with Zaz?
I didn't do any of that.
Help Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
Dr. Leland, you know it isn't safe for me here. Look at what happened today.
One day.
That won't be the last time.
That may be true, but I would never let that hinder someone from getting the help they need.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
Let's go, Alfred.
Yeah. Bye. Bye, John.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
I can't wait.
Ah, nice guy. Him and I get along. Wonder what his name is. Ah, well. Guess we'll never find out.
Well, I just can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
Yep. No, Reetin.
Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Hey, it's Harvey.
Hello.
My favorite.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
Yeah, well, yeah, you know, whatever.
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually.
They're only dangerous because you made them dangerous. Armed guards on every street corner? It's insane, Harvey.
I beg to differ. With the Children of Arkham sneaking around everywhere, those armed guards are the only thing keeping people safe.
So you're trying to tell yourself, but whatever.
But the Children of Arkham have gone underground, obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared. panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption.
Not me, my family, but not me. There's a difference.
You traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want.
Yeah, well.
You keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
Yeah, it is.
You knew I was interested in Selina.
I'm sorry, okay?
What you did was a low blow, Bruce.
Yeah, it was.
A real man wouldn't have done that.
That isn't how I wanted things to go down either, Harvey. That I'm really sorry they did, but that is no excuse for this ridiculous crusade against me.
Yeah, she had sex with me,
you're
so
criminal,
you put me in a fucking Arkham Asylum? Come on, man.
Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking.
Yeah, we are. Fuck you, Harvey. I always knew that guy was kind of two-faced.
What's going on here?
Armed guards. We just spoke about that. Oh, man.
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this.
Open the trunk. Man.
We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
I know my goddamn rights, and you better have a warrant to back that up.
Don't need one. Mayor Dent gave his enforcers full search and seizure.
That's rights. Not legal. That's not legal at all.
What's the damn hold up?
Get back to your car.
Of course. Should have known.
Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this?
Oh, man.
I'm smart.
I am tired. I am hungry. I haven't showered in 3 days. I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over and then back up again just to make sure it did the job.
Oh,
Bruce,
that's not what I chose.
Alfred, I can handle this. Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me.
No, I gave you a warning.
They should lock you up.
God damn it. I should just not say anything.
Alfred, I'm sorry.
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag. Next one won't be a warning shot.
All right. Now, the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, well-armed. What do you say?
Go fuck yourself. How's that?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up. This is turning ugly, sir.
Oh, no.
Like to do?
Oh, no. I can't do anything.
This, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, he's the problem, not us.
Ram the barricade.
This isn't the Batmobile.
Just do it, Alfred. Hey!
I'm not paying those guys off. Fuck them. Glad you got Arkham. See you when you get back. Oh, man. All right, Selina. Thanks. Get some stuff we need to talk about. Got some stuff we need to talk about.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice. Throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
Funny, I thought you could handle yourself.
Oh, I can. I just also know when it's time to make myself scarce.
Yeah, probably for the best,
don't
to be fair.
Get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying
just
you
around
think
the river bend.
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for.
Yeah, it was.
He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I got it. Yeah, I totally understand.
I understand.
I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
Sorry, hon.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter.
Yeah, that stuff is still in my veins. I honestly should be still in Arkham Asylum. Let's be fair.
See you around. Good luck with all of this.
Yeah, thanks for ditching me, bitch. Nice.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
Yeah.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
No, it's fine. It's
Harvey
not.
Harvey's turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work.
You need like a week to let the drugs wear off. Come on, man.
You absolutely must get some rest.
I don't have time to rest.
You'll be no good to anyone if you can barely keep your feet under you.
You're right. You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote.
Yeah, I should.
Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
I'll make the preparations.
All right. Thanks, Alfred. You're the best. Okay. So let's look at the codex, see if anything's been updated. That's Penguin. James Gordon's awesome still. Catwoman. Harvey Dent. Douche nozzle. His money got, my money got him there. But now I have to admit that Gotham is a monster in the mayor's office. Vicky Vale, as I thought I knew her. Vicky Vale, as I thought I knew her, is gone. Has ceased to exist, but her real name Victoria Arkham, but I guess she prefers to be called Lady Arkham, okay? Wayne Enterprises, controlled by Cobblepot. Arkham Asylum. Great, I was there. Gotham City, blah, blah, blah. Joker. My name in Arkham was short, but one patient in particular left a big impression on me. I didn't catch his name, but I won't ever forget his face or his laugh. It's like he's some sort of creepy circus clown. However, he did provide me valuable help in tracking down Vicky Vale and her missing drug stash. For that, I agreed to grant him a favor. What's one favor to a man who will never see the outside of Arkham Asylum? Exactly! It's not like he's going to be the main character of the next game. Ever since I stopped their plot, blah blah blah. She's known as Lady Arkham among her followers, but now we know her real name, Victoria Arkham. Her Vicky Vale persona seems to be gone forever. I can't believe I let her into my home. I can't believe I never figured out who she was or what she was doing, but now that I know, there's nothing that'll stop me from taking down her and her followers. Okay. Gotham feed. Mayor Dent's private security raises concerns. Wayne out of Arkham in less than 48 hours. Good. Mayor claims credit for drop in COA crime. Children of Arkham crime. Missing Gazette reporter maybe COA kidnapping. GCPD officer linked to Falcone killing reports police. Okay. DNA sample.
Here's my DNA before the incident. This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone. Seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Yeah, that's easy.
Figure this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No.
Oh, good.
I wish that were possible. This cure
It's based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person.
Oh, that was easier than I thought it would be.
That should do it.
What? Okay. That was way easier than I thought it would be.
This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun.
Oh, nope, I just made myself more crazy. Oh, shit. I'm cured.
Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work, Alfred.
Damn.
Feel better already.
So,
I think it's not gonna work.
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
Well, she was a reporter, so I never really trusted her.
Off.
Your instincts are very rarely wrong, sir.
Yeah, I know.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
But I didn't.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know, I know. I, met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum?
Yeah, he seemed like a nice guy.
No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham. No one else has that information.
I suppose that's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
Exactly.
He
See?
Told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Should be, yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, this will be fun driving around.
Bruce.
Yeah.
If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
I will be. Don't you worry your pretty little head off, Alfred. I dropped some frames, and that makes me sad.
I'm inside the Vale House.
That's okay. Oh, well, they're fucked. Good. Oh, her eyes are done.
The Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there was a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
Yeah, it sucks.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yeah.
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal.
Why would she kill the Vales? I mean, they took care of her.
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
Maybe
That's
not.
Disturbing.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Well, obviously that's going to link with that. That's dumb.
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
I wonder if it... Yeah. Let's check the family photo. Family photo.
Vicky's not in it.
No.
It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office.
The black kid,
logo,
yeah.
On the building.
Let's see. The knife.
It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
Maybe it's grabbed at some point. Oh,
Alfred,
there's a...
Found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues.
Lame. There's the company logo.
The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it.
Why? That's my question. Just makes no sense to me. You know? Hiding up traces of evidence, I guess.
The logos match.
Yep.
Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
Yep. Lame. Oh, there we go.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
The belt, duh. Come on.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see.
It's literally, we talked about the belt like 2 seconds ago. There we go, I did it. I am a master detective.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
Anything else? Oh, there's a knife. Why would I link the knife to anything? Oh, there we go. Oh, she was cutting her hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle. Probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
So the knife cut the hair? Why would they do that?
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta.
God, that's creepy.
During this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt.
God, she's strong for a little girl.
She got him way before the hanging did.
That's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before.
Must have been something.
Why would she...
Alfred, I think someone's still in the house.
It's
going
the
to look
kid.
For a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them.
Pipe.
Clear. Nothing here.
I know it's the kid, man. Underneath the stairs? Nope. Oh, there we go. Knew it.
Alive.
Hey, buddy.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Yeah, that would be... Dude, seriously, this is fucked up.
All right.
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay.
I'm gonna call him.
Tell me more about what happened.
Robin.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
I need to know what happened.
No.
Tell me what you saw.
Go away.
Okay. Okay.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Sorry, buddy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything.
Yeah.
This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who.
Okay, okay.
I don't know who because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down.
No, that was...
See, that does help me. Thank you.
The best thing. Don't worry, buddy. You're smart there. No, I'm not liking that. Drones.
Get down.
Fuck. I wasn't expecting that. Well, that's rude.
I've got these little bat traps all over the city, but I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out in the open.
I missed. Got it. Damn it. Oh shit. Don't do that. Don't fire on a kid, man.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, future Robin. I see you. Hopefully you don't get murdered like Jason Todd, and you just saw your parents are dead.
They're dead.
Yep. Good.
It'll be better if you don't look.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
They weren't always nice, but they gave me a place to live.
I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
You know,
you're the
all sorts of fucked
Batman.
Up on this, man.
And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. And I will always owe you one.
Good job, buddy. You're a good guy.
Batman.
Oh my God.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
He saved me.
Yanni, 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 yanni.
Jesus. Was this the children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because daughter Vicky is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
That's Vicky? What I'm thinking.
Vicky Vale, the reporter?
Yeah.
And so, who was the boy then?
Guess is he's another foster child living with the Vales.
Yeah.
He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant, what's going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation.
Oh, I don't like you.
I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
I didn't contaminate it. Didn't touch shit. Well, except for the whole getting shot thing. I forgot about that. But that was Cobblepot, okay? But you guys don't want to believe me. Fuck off.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you. Electricity conductor, everything looks functional.
Yeah.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. It should have worked.
Yeah, but it's not going to work on something that's designed not to work. Come on.
EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense.
The fucking drone.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Yeah.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tag that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose. Oh, what a mess. That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Don't blame yourself.
Give yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well,
I'm still alive, so guilty. Yeah.
Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
Oh, great. That sounds great. I like Lord, that idea.
That would be catastrophic.
Yeah, it'd be all sorts of fucked.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
Let's turn the tables.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
Like, I did that one day. It was great. I punched him in the face a bunch.
Thanks, Lucius.
I didn't need the drugs to do that.
You're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap.
Raising taxes, baby.
That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate. So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man.
I think that's
Mr.
really
Wayne
not legal.
Has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
Yeah, I do.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level.
Harvey's behavior is unpredictable. Random. Who knows how he will react either way?
I'm gonna go
this
as Bruce.
Bruce's problem, not Batman's. I'll take care of it.
I believe in you, Bruce. I know you can get through to him.
I think the last time I went to talk to somebody, I went as Batman. So this time I'm gonna go as Bruce. Maybe I can go as Bat-Bruce. Half Batman, half Bruce Wayne.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do. Why did I do that? Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Harvey, we need to talk.
Maybe I can get him
to
not be mad at me.
Wasting your time. My mind is made up.
That's illegal.
What happened to the guy who cared about doing the right thing?
this is the right thing, Bruce.
Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about sleeping with Selina. I get it. But this has to stop. Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city. That's why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham. The value of your estate, it could be used to do a lot of good.
It's not my debt to pay. What my parents did was not my fault.
No, it wasn't.
Nobody cares. The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down.
Yes, he does.
When they see an enemy, they crush them without hesitation. I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would weed out the crime and corruption.
Yeah, until you're starting more crime and corruption.
A new face for Gotham.
Is that supposed to be funny? You won't be laughing after you see what I'm about to do to the children of Arkham.
What are you talking about?
Ready to go.
What are you doing, Harvey?
Do it.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it. Hey, man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, come on, Harvey.
Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what the leader does.
That's illegal. Like, really illegal.
Get a fire truck here.
Does a leader kill innocent people? You're a murderer now.
Their deaths are unfortunate. But think about everyone the children of Arkham could have hurt with those drugs. That feels like an acceptable price to pay.
Yeah, it makes sense, yeah.
Destroy the drugs. I had to make a statement. I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of. Then I'll do anything to protect my city.
I don't care how many resources, how much I have to spend, I will use my last penny if that's what it takes to stop you.
No bother. It's not your concern anymore. Oh, I can see tomorrow's headlines already. Hero Mayor saves citizens from Children of Arkham terror plot.
You destroyed a city block.
Somewhere in the back, they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
What?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company, losing all your money. No one will question finding you dead in Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
Oh man, I should have definitely came as Batman.
But unsurprising. Maybe even dear old
Fuck
Alfred
it.
Will shed a tear. Hope that was satisfying. That's the last one you get.
Yeah, I had to do it. Well, that could have went better. I should have went as Batman.
Look at what you're doing. This is wrong, and you know it.
Hey, he said shut up.
You're cops. You're supposed to protect people.
I'm going to get saved by Selina, aren't I?
Is this really what your badge stands for?
I'm going to get saved by Selina.
Now we're keeping people safe. The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart. We're saving.
Or the Joker.
Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
You gotta see it. What the Penguin did to him. He changed him.
He just had to get more firm in the face of the children of Arkham. He still got the city's best interest at heart.
No, he doesn't. Come on, man.
Just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
People died. Your fellow officers died.
I
but if you think that's where he's gonna stop, you're just as crazy as he is.
Yeah.
Maybe he has a point. Shut up!
Oh.
You just don't get it. You don't understand. That's why we need to take you out.
Don't maybe, do it.
Maybe what? Nothing.
You know I'm telling the truth.
and I know you're hearing me.
You're right.
Come on, man.
Oh, God, I was about to... I'm sorry.
Oh, thank God.
I knew you didn't have the stones for this.
Officer, drop your
weapon. Oh, Gordon.
You okay?
Yeah. You really showed up in the nick of time. How'd you even find me? Dent just blew up a whole city block.
I know. The reports I'm hearing are just awful. Dent's gone way, way too far.
Yeah, he has.
He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city's support behind him. The amount of blood on his hands. He and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
You gotta be able to arrest him after this, right?
We're doing what we can, Bruce. But there aren't a whole lot of contingency plans for what to do when your mayor starts blowing up the city.
You arrest him. That's guilty. Gotta be some sort of illegal.
Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile.
Oh, did he?
I handed it into my superiors and... God, this happens.
Oh, I knew that was a problem.
To help. But I feel like my hands are tied to every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman's head, as soon as he can figure out a way to do it. I've never felt this frustrated with a system in my entire career.
Harvey's power comes from abusing the system. Maybe you should let someone outside of the system take care of him.
Me! I'm Batman! Like Batman. I mean...
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that. But
oh, my arms hurt.
Everything is such a goddamn mess.
We didn't do curls today, though. Or on Tuesday.
Thanks,
that made me sad.
I've got it taken care of.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram.
Oh, so it's brute forcing it, okay.
He could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer. Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with.
Oh, no.
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh, fuck, Doug. Oh, damn.
Right.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks.
The assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Yeah, that's not good.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
I'm gonna go to Wayne Enterprises.
I need to stop Penguin. You go to the Batcave and make sure Harvey doesn't find it.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
They can ransack my house, but if my tech's not working, I can't do anything. I've got to go to Wayne Enterprises. I think Alfred's going to be okay, so. And Selina's not there, so I don't have to worry about her. My tech's more important. Of course, this is coming from a tech person, so. Pop right in the kisser. Oh, I was hoping I would have hung him, like, by the neck.
Lucius, are you there?
I'm off site, but I've tapped into the security systems to give us an advantage. I can let you know where Oswald's guards are and which routes are clear.
Oh, good,
as
thanks.
As you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can do that too.
You are the best, Lucius. Luscious. Luscious, Lucius. Lucius.
Guards ahead. Go right.
Lots of guards.
Right. Drones ahead. Turn around. Head for the... I'm opening the doors. Now. Opening the doors now.
Yeah, Superman punch.
Nice work.
Thanks.
I assume Oswald is in my office.
naturally.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna beat him within an inch of his life again.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Does anyone have him? Useless! You're all bloody useless!
Hey.
Hey, it's the Bat.
You're a dead man.
Hi, I'm Batman.
If it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again.
Gloat while you can, Cobblepot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah? I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get beat by me.
No.
I'm pretty good in a fight, you know. Been in a few scuffles here and there.
That's not a smart bet.
Well, I've got a bit of inside information that gives me the advantage. You know, I like your style, Batman. I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, well, I tend to do that.
We're going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us. Not even you!
But
this company, under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed, we could control nations.
What are you and Lady Arkham planning?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around.
Highly skilled, poised
so
for attack.
So focused on consumer technology. But Lady Arkham, she has vision. That's why she made sure I was put in charge of the... Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time.
Yeah, it does.
Trick, though. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
Yeah, well, yeah, well, you know.
Not just for fashion. It's very functional.
Oh, you got
Batman. You're
okay.
Unmatched. Without your tech, you're just a man in a pointy-eared costume. You can't stop us.
Watch me.
I still got some tech, buddy. Bulletproof gloves and everything. You're a good fighter. Ow. Oh god, cryogenically frozen. Well, that was dumb.
You're pathetic.
You punch like Bruce Wayne. Yeah, well, you know. How am I pathetic?
Yeah, that little beaut is almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
A few more minutes, or your secrets are mine.
I no, they're not.
Stop you before that happens.
Is this how it feels when you put on that suit? I like it.
Yeah. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that's. I do not like it when people use my own tech against me. That's not. Oh man, I need help. I need to train a black kid to be Robin.
Have you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, Bat.
There. Oh no. Oh, I'm getting hurt.
This is the start of a new legacy. And I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
Yeah, well, I have a wrench. And that's some pretty good tech to me. Oh god, that's gotta hurt ya. Break that wrist, buddy. Hey, that's not fair. I mean, I was just using a weapon earlier, but still, that's not fair.
You absolute bastard.
Technically, no.
Ah!
Shit. Ah, fuck. No. What? Come on. I had it.
You absolute bastard.
Yep, that's me. There we go. I did it.
You psycho.
What? How am I a psycho?
This isn't the end, Batman. You can't stop us.
Stay down.
Yeah.
Or what? You'll break my other leg.
That's my plan.
You can do whatever you want to me. But Lady Arkham's plans are already in motion.
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed.
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off.
I'd rather not.
I'm not telling you anything.
You're nothing but a pawn to her. And you're a fool if you think otherwise.
You don't get it, do you? I'm not a pawn. I'm a soldier. I'd die before I sell out the cause.
Well, we can make that happen.
But you can help yourself by talking. I'll stop her either way.
Black box, done. I have my tech back, and that really is what matters.
What the?
Just cut me down, mate.
I like security drones and shit. All right. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Sorry. Was this really necessary? I mean, what will people say?
Just tell them Wayne put up a fight.
I'm pretty sure that seizing somebody's assets like that is pretty illegal. ...50.8% of people agreed to owe Joker a favor after being released from Arkham. 63.3% people did that. Wow, it's really 50-50. 46.3% of players ran the barricade. 44.8% of players chose to talk to Harvey on a personal level instead of threatening him as Batman. 53.8% of players chose to stop Oswald stop Oswald from destroying your tech and risk Harvey destroying your home. Okay. Well, damn. Let's watch the clip for the next one. Unless it's not there. It's not there. Okay, thank you for watching. Remember, follow me on Twitch, www.twitch.tv/Reetin. Follow me on Beam, https://beam.pro/Reetin. And follow me on YouTube, youtube.com/Reetin. Everything's Reetin. I'm really easy to find. If you have a Twitter, follow me on Twitter at www.twitter.com/Reetin. Have a great day, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.